forgot that. Damn it. Stupid surround sound wannabe game. We good now? There we go. Now I can hear. Load the game. Alright, we're gonna go after Battle Chaos. Going in.
You going down? Right down there. Yeah.
Dude, I got a feeling Bed of Chaos is gonna like slap me and kill me in one hit. I have a pretty good feeling that's what's gonna happen. Unless this shield is just godlike and I can block everything ever. But we'll see.
We shall see.
1v1? Don't roar! Come on, dude. None of that. There you go. Good try. Good try. One more. Just like it. There you go. You gonna drop me some good stuff? Nope. You didn't. 1v1? These guys are full of themselves tonight, man. They just roaring away, like, don't care. And then they're dead. Perfect timing. Come on, buddy, run up to me, hurry up. So what's the next boss? It's the fire whatever demon guy, I believe. And after that it's Caterpillar Man. What's up, Frosty? XFTW? Yeah, yeah. Fudge of the windows. Speaking of windows, I'm actually playing in windowed mode right now because for whatever reason, I can't do game capture, otherwise the game crashes. Doesn't matter if it's in windowed mode or full screen, so I have to do window capture. It's pretty awful. Anyway, I am okay. I should be asleep right now, but I'm not. Which is probably pretty obvious. Alright, we're gonna go demon farming. You saw those guys down there? They going to die. One by one. I actually just want to see how many souls they give. Obama. No, what did you jump for, you idiot?
No! Why would you pull two? You're so dumb.
Oops. Well, this is gonna suck. Ow. I didn't even hit the guy. Alright, you know what? You. Not you. It's probably better that we reset that anyway, because pulling two is awful. I forget, like, the range on this guy's. Obviously, because I pulled two. But this time, we only gonna get one. My food is good? What? Alright, only one this time, buddies. I know this is New Game Plus and all, but Jesus. Come on, let me target. There we go. You gonna jump? You gonna jump? You ain't gonna jump. Alright. Somehow he didn't hit me right there. That's cool. You gonna drop me something good?
No.
2400, that's it? That's awful. Oh no! No! Why? Reset! Run! Oh god! Was not expecting that guy to be that close. No, why are they still chasing me? These guys don't break? Oh, there we go. He's backing off now. You won't. Come here. 1v1. Right here. Me and you. Nah? Nah? Alright, fine. Hurry up and go reset. Run back over there. These guys are seriously gonna just... Oh, what the... What, did he run? Oh, that was bad. Jesus. I should just block it. See, look, I can just block it, even though it wrecks me. That's fine. Come on, let me get back up there. Should probably heal. A little bit. Damn! Like, I can block it, it just... I get wrecked. And now that guy's back. No, backwards, backwards. Go backwards. There you go, you get the right idea. Jesus Christ. Come on. Come on, do something stupid. There you go. And don't do anything else. Like, let that guy hit me. Oh god, I fell off. That's not good. At least I get a chance to heal. We got this. Watch this. We're just gonna run up on this dude. He ain't gonna know. He ain't even gonna know. He's gonna be like, look at me, I'm a big guy. Nope, you're dead. Where are you going, buddy? Come here. Me and you. 1v1. I dodged. Come on, bro. Oh god, no, 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 no. I dodged right into that. I should have went left. You're dead. I'm not as cool as that guy, unfortunately. I may be wearing his armor and have his shield, but nothing like that, dude. 1v1? No, where are you going? Why are you walking in the lava, you idiot? Don't mind me, I'm just in lava. You won't. You did. Aww, alright. Time to two-hand. Oh, you bastard. How in the world did that not hit me? Oh, I can't see. What am I doing? Ow. Good thing I blocked. That probably would have killed me. Oh my god. I blocked. I mean, I dodged. And I fell off. Of course. GG.
Oh, he killed himself! Success! If you can't beat him, make him follow you off a cliff.
I don't know if that counted as him dying or not, because I think that's the same one over there. I think there was two left, so I don't think it counted. I wouldn't say I'm really good. I would say I'm average. I actually just beat the game for the first time this afternoon. And, I streamed the whole thing, and, like, a lot of it is... Like, I had a lot of help, whether I asked for it or not. The only things I really asked about were stats. Because, I wasn't sure of, like, what the stats did and stuff like that, so... That other guy's coming. New game plus 6? I'm only on new game plus 1, dude. Like, I don't even know. Like, new game plus 6 is another, like... That's another millennium away from me. Damn, a block up. so stupid. Thank you! Actually, the last boss was really dumb. I didn't like it. It's pretty easy. What do you got for me? Demon's Great Axe. There we go. Alright, let's, potion up, actually. I haven't explored the entire game yet, either. Hollows one-shot you? That sounds unfortunate. Where is that ring? Somewhere in here. Where's it at? Wait, does it seriously take the lava ring from you? That's garbage. Alright, well. Going in. That wasn't so bad. Yeah, I have very few issues with this game. The two issues I have, like, gameplay and or mechanic-wise, are, like, edges. Like, the way you just slide off edges for no reason. I hate that with a passion. It's really stupid. And, I feel like a lot of the hitboxes are kind of unfair. That's the only, those are the only two, like, gameplay issues I have. Oh god, don't die! No, 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 no! Okay, we're good. We did it. GG. Lore-wise, I don't even know what the hell this story is about. Like, all I really remember is you're supposed to, like, kill Gwyn because he's stupid and doesn't want to do whatever he does anymore. And then, yeah. And then you gotta, like, kill all his people that followed under him because they suck. Or something. And apparently what's his name? Artorias dude is, like, the coolest guy around, cause he does all kinds of stuff. What? I didn't even touch the lava. Why did I take burn damage? That's stupid. All right, you ghetto capper demon. Let's go. Me and you, 1v1. Eh? You don't. You won't. You did. Oh. Get three-shotted, son. Alright, remember, stay to the left so you don't slide down the stupid little hole right here. You see this? You see this bad boy? This is the biggest offender of edge sliding I have ever seen in my life. Cause even if you, like, run in the middle, like, if you're, like, right here, you just, like, slide right off that dude. Like, you don't even get a chance to, like, reposition or nothing. See all the wonderful, all these wonderful capper demons are here? Well, we're not gonna fight them. Because we're going to fall off on the wrong spot and die. That's not where I wanted to fall off, but there's evidence of sliding edges at their best. Like, even if you try to walk along an edge, like, it just don't bleep did. So stupid. But it's okay. It's okay. Because we got all day. Not really, we don't. We don't have all day. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I tried to pay attention to the story, but... like, my main focus was, like... learning how to play the game. Because, like, obviously it's a really high skill cap. Even though you can... pretty much brute force your way through, like, 3/4 of the game. Like, the caterpillar dude coming up. I don't know a strat for that guy at all. I just smashed his face. Oh, you suck. Double swing? No, you only did one. You're bad. You're supposed to do two. Whoa, the backswing. Did you drop me anything cool? No. Yeah, I get that. Not Dark Souls unless you fall off an edge. It makes perfect sense to me. Alright, the question is, how are we gonna kill this little dude over here? Okay, let's make sure we're actually above the stupid thing like this. There he is. What you gonna do, buddy? You gonna side attack? No, you ain't gonna do nothing? Oh, you gonna do something. Help. Oh god. Ow. I don't remember how to bait this dude. Or how I baited him the first time. There we go. I missed, I'm bad. Oh god. Law. I don't even know what the sun is. I'll be honest. Like I said, I mainly focused on playing and or beating the game. I didn't focus on any of the, like, inside jokes or things that people think are funny or whatever it may be. I don't really care for stuff like that too much. You won't. You did. Never go inside. I'm always inside. What are you talking about? I'll go nowhere, dude. Like, what? You gotta be stupid to go outside. I just plain brain dead. Alright, so I got a plan for Mr. Worm guy here. One v one. Oh my god. This guy. I swear. Come on. Dude, come on. Really? What I gotta do to bait you, man? Apparently I gotta do that. He like flung me in my dodge. Damn it. There we go. There's one. two. Three. One more. There it is. I just wrecked the worm. Give me my souls back, son. Alright, what are we doing here? I don't think I can make anything go up. Yeah, I need three more twinkling for that crap. This is the weapon I want to try using next. Wait, 330, how much is the... Oh, it's not in here because I can't. Maybe it'll be under repair. 367. So this thing's a lot better than the greatsword. It's kind of weird. Black Knight sword. Black Knight greatsword. What do you need for this? 20 strength, 18. To see. Okay. I don't know. I don't think we're doing anything here. I'm ready to go. Hopefully, I can still one shot these dudes, because if not, I'm gonna cry. Did it. Come on, line up. There we go, perfect. Here comes this guy. 1v1? That dude still hit me, but whatever. Oh, he's not dead? Please die. Jesus. No, we're not killing that. Alright, we should probably just two-hand this guy. Probably gonna get smashed, but that's fine. Oh, I forgot about that. Jeez, dude, the AE is so good. What are you gonna do, buddy? You gonna watch me eat, drink a potion? That's what you gonna do. Jesus. Oh no! Damn it. At least the thing doesn't do a lot of damage, I guess. Okay, that's good. Oh my god, this dude, I swear. Here comes the butt slam. There's another butt slam. There goes that. I need to hit him one more time. Did that really just happen? Please don't die. Please don't do that again. Okay, we got him. Jesus. Another demon's catalyst. Get in my way. This is where like the three guys are gonna be up here, I believe. Yeah, they're just hanging out. Give wrecked. Soul of a brave warrior. Okay, let's go back down. Let's see here. Break all my souls out. See if we can't get two levels here. I don't know if we can or not. Maybe. Nah, it's only gonna be enough for one. How much does this give? 1.8. And I need what? It's what, 60? 69.5 or 68.5, something like that. I think it's 69.5. Let me look real fast. Wait, what? Yeah, so that's 109.6. That's a lot. Only goes up by 1.2. Well, we gotta get there, we gotta get there. Alright, these are only 5 flasks. Is this already the caterpillar fight? Like, I don't even remember. I wanna say that it is. Is there anything underneath here? There's something right there. Let me get it. I want it. Soul of a brave warrior. How the hell do I get down here now? I just like dive for this. Oh, I barely made it. I don't think I would have died if I would have fell all the way down anyway. I think this is already the stupid caterpillar guy, isn't it? This is like one boss after the other? I don't remember. Yeah, it is. It's already the next boss. That's right. Okay, so if I remember correctly, this guy is pretty stupid. And I want to go over here. And not. I need to one-hand this dude. Oh my god, that was obnoxious. Was not ready for that whatsoever. I couldn't tell if I was one-handed at all during that fight. Targeting this dude is just no bueno, as far as I remember. Cause he like jumps in the air and does all kinds of stupid crap. Cause he's dumb. But that's fine. Okay, he just knocks me down, that's fine. Where are my souls at? Right here. Yeah, this is gonna be obnoxious because he's not gonna come over here. Okay, maybe he will. Oh, cool, he's got a grab. That's nice, buddy. That's real nice. There comes another hit already, probably. Oh, was another grab. Cool, thanks. Thank you for being the fantastic monster that you are. I'll go get out of lava, why? Yeah, this sucks. Of course it would grab me again. I think he's gonna throw me in the lava too. Yeah, he threw me right in the lava. Roll right in the lava because I'm stupid. You looking for me, buddy? Dude, you're like in the wall. This isn't fair. Can you get out of the wall, please? A little bit. Don't tell me I just glitched this dude. Okay, well he just hit me in the lava, so that's awesome. Let's use my last potion here while I can. So this dude's like stuck in the wall, how do I kill him? I guess this is how I killed him. He's like not moving now. Law. I have no idea what just happened, but I'll take it. Where are my souls at for killing that guy? That work. I hate how you take damage for jumping over the lava. So stupid. Let's go ahead and put that ring on. And then we'll unequip the shield. What you got, buddy? Two green titanite shards, okay. This looks like the door in the other place. This game is weird. Like, that dude was stuck in the wall and then just, like, magically died somehow. I don't really understand it. I don't remember if there's a bonfire up here or not. Yeah, there is, okay. Get the endurance, 98.4. Wish it would give me more than 1.2. I do declare. Now it's time for Breaking Your Eyes Land, featuring lava. I really want to kill one of these guys. I really do. Just to see like what they drop. How many souls you get. How amazing they are. Can I please get up the dang roof? Thank you. One v one. Oh my God, it's like I can see again. Ain't it a miracle? Never walked around this way before. Okay, let's, fall right here. There's one right there. Is that blocked? I can't tell. I want to pull that guy though. Yeah, it's blocked. Okay. Oh, okay. Makes sense. Warp to this one? I don't know, can't tell. Let's see, let's repair. Just to be safe. Yeah, 103. At least I know where that bonfire is now, so that's good. And then I think right now we're out of lava land, so I can take that ring off. It's closer to the bottom. Havels. Put my shield back on. Okay. Well, I am one-handed off. You gotta be kidding me right now. Where's that scorpion dude at? He's up there, I see him. Wait, no, it's a dead body. I think the scorpion's supposed to be up there. There's another guy right here moving around. Or I thought there was. I think the dude's like right here. No, he's not here. What? So where does that guy come from then? There was like a red scorpion guy when I came here the second time. But he wasn't here the first time. He's not here the first time on here either. It's weird. That's awful. Jeez. If I remember correctly, that thing that falls out. Put you underneath, and I don't think you want to walk on the inside of that. Did the item fall down too? Looks like it did. I still don't know how to get up there to get that item. I don't even know if I want to be in here or not. I really don't remember if those items down there were worth it. Don't think I'm gonna care that much. And we're just gonna go fight the boss. I think it probably is faster just to run from that bonfire out there to this. I'm expecting to die on this guy at least. That kind of hurt. But he still died, so we're good. I mean, he'll let me get my shield out so I don't get wrecked. And remember, the floor falls out too. I'm probably gonna lose all my souls here, but that's fine. It's only 70k. I don't have nothing to care about. Probably get like a bajillion for killing this boss anyway. Here we go. Nobody likes you, you ugly bastard. Okay, he's slapping people, that's fine. It's one down. Floor falls out. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Really? All of that falls out? Okay. I think we're good. So I should get. Ugh. I gotta watch out for the hand sweeps. And the falling floor, obviously. Like that. Jesus Christ. So close. So there's one, at least. I gotta put on that stupid ring again. I almost want to run to the other bonfire so I don't have to, like, continuously do this crap. So I want to take my shield off and all that other garbage. Especially since it's only like a 2-foot run. So stupid. Especially I think it's way easier to run from the other side. It's one straight down and around, but this one you have to like run all over the damn place. Well, actually, I guess this one's not so bad if you ignore a bunch of stuff. You can probably ignore most of these guys. The one guy you probably can't ignore is the dude at the top. This guy up here. Okay. Yeah, I guess it's not so bad. Like, just having to change the ring out, that's it. Alright, so goal this time is to get the second thing, and if possible, kill him. If not, then... oh well. Because I don't know where the floor falls at. I'm just used to, like, killing both things and then just running to him. Probably do have my shield under mine. My souls are right there, so that's good. Lol. So stupid, just sweeps you into the floor. Well, hey, guess what? Now you gotta put that ring on again and all kinds of cool stuff, man. I had to just leave my equipment like this until I can kill that guy. That way I don't have to stop and like take off, put on, etc, etc. Cause it doesn't matter, like if I get hit I'm probably dead anyway. I just have to be able to get to the damn thing. Kill that dude because he's probably gonna get in my way sooner or later. These guys are pretty dumb. I don't know why they think they gotta go to the left when I'm like right in front of them. These guys are smart though. Probably just run around this guy as well because he runs up. Apparently that route does not want me to go. up there. But that's fine. If I get hit, I'm probably dead. So yeah, I don't think the shield's gonna help me at all here. Like, the only part the shield's gonna help me with is getting across. But we'll see. Yeah, because you can't really go around. Like, the only way is... See, like, yeah. That's awful, dude. Awful. Probably try this a couple more times and try to go back to bed. I like how I walked over that thing that time, but the time before that, oh my god, these roots! These roots are stupid. Like, I can walk over those just fine. Why can't I walk over any of the other ones? Awful. Lol. There goes my souls. Alright, I just have to get lucky here. That was a sick jump. Except what's gonna fall out in front of me? Everything. Yeah, exactly. So you can't jump over there, but you can't get out of the way of the damn hand either. It's kind of awkward. Oh my god, it's so obnoxious. Where did he go, George? I don't even remember how I did this the first time. Like, I know I died after I got the first one, because I didn't know the floor fell out. The floor fell out. Like, can I just run up here to... Get out of the way of this dude. And, like, just kill this one? Apparently you can't break this one until the other thing's broken. That's cool. So now, Apparently they can't hit you in here either, so that's cool. Yeah, you can't jump over that. Okay, so you just don't run. Got it. But you still get slapped. And here it comes again. Or not. Okay. That's done. Probably just gonna die again. That way I can get the straight run. Okay. God damn it. Alright, so at least we have a better strat for this guy now. Like, just don't run. Cause you can't really dodge when you jump. Like, it's not dodging. So just like walking like this solves the problem. And just dodge when you need to dodge, obviously. But now I just gotta run and hit the middle thing. That'll probably take like 10 tries. Because of cool RNG on the hands. Actually, this is where I should put the shield on, maybe. I don't know. I don't think I have enough stability. It'll probably knock me halfway across the freaking room. That's the only thing I don't like about it. I think we'll just have to take our chances. Wait for the left hand, and then obviously since we're jumping to the right a little bit, the right hand should be nowhere near us. Alright. So I'm gonna run until... Because if he does, like, the dude does the flame thing, like, I'm probably dead. Yeah, he's already, like, doing flame stuff. Please don't do anything stupid, Mr. Guy. I would appreciate that a lot. Alright, we got this. GG! Oh god, why? Why is that possible? There we go. How many souls are you gonna give me, friend? Lots of souls? Enough souls to level up? Yes, you are. 99.6. I need 10 more. And then my defense will go through the roof. And I mean through the roof. Let's warp to... Oh, okay, so I can still warp there, I just can't use it. That's good to know. Alright, set my gear back to normal. There we go. So they should probably pull my weapon out. You would double swing, you dick. Now you're dead because you're dumb. Okay, we got two boars. 4,500, dude. Be a good place to grind if I ever had to. Oh God. I've never been able to backstab this guy. I know you can do it. Oh my God, don't aggro the other guy, please. Oh my God, he like stopped in the wall and now I'm dead. That's great. This is gonna be a fantastic experience. Why is my stuff like lighting up green? That's weird. Is there anything green over there? I guess there's trees. Armor's reflecting the trees. Whatever. Let's go get jacked up by a boar again. Soul should be around the corner here. One more stupid boar to deal with. How am I not dead? You would charge, buddy. I probably should have died there. Warhelm? Nice. I think I might be done here. Finally starting to get tired. And this next area is not so great. So I want to do that when I'm like actually fully awake. And stuff. Toon magic. Apparently it won't let me. Oh, here we go.
Black flame.
Well. Cool. Alright, yeah, we'll do more tomorrow. I am finally getting tired, so GG! Got Bed of Chaos down. Come on, let's go.